WrestleMania. Just the word sends a shiver up your spine. WrestleMania, the greatest showcase of them all. WrestleMania, a night where heroes are made and legends are born. WrestleMania, a place where I have been more than any man alive. The champion will come to WrestleMania, so strong, so prepared, so ready to win. But he'll have to look across the ring into the eyes of the game. He'll have to look into the eyes of the greatest wrestler in the history of this business. And when he does, he will know that he is ready to lose. Tonight, I confirm the fact that once again, I go to WrestleMania. Tonight, I confirm the fact that I will wrestle for the WWE Championship. Tonight, I confirm the fact that at WrestleMania, the King of Kings goes back on his throne.
He could cover either one of these guys if you're going to WrestleMania.
A Big Show took every shot that Rob Van Dam and Triple H could dish out and still deliver a double choke slam.
I cannot believe that they were double teaming the Big Show.
I gotta see it again.
I'd love to see it one more time.
Let me see this. Look at this.
Look at the reach of the Big Show.
Wow.
Look at that. What power.
Look at the power.
I guarantee you that Triple H and RVD had no visions of teaming up in this match, but now they realize that they have to. Uh-oh, the Big Show is up, and he looks angry.
And he's angry, you're right.
Oh, man. He almost took Triple H's head off. Now Rob Van Dam, now Triple H again.
Big Show looks almost unstoppable.
Well, he is. I mean, this is a man that is coming into his own.
Oh, what a power.
Triple H planted, cover hook of the leg, this could be it. Rob Van Dam makes the save.
Big Show is so close to going to WrestleMania, so close to being in the main event.
Oh, Rob Van Dam virtually just swatted out of the ring almost.
Triple H has been in the main event four times. The Big Show is going to do everything he can to make sure that it's not number five. The Big Show has been in the big dance before. You heard him earlier.
Well,
it was 2000.
He's expended a lot of energy here.
Yes, he has.
Big Show snapped on the top rope.
RVD has never made it to the main event at WrestleMania. Look out! Oh! Oh, face crusher from the game.
Rob Van Dam's up to the Show! Leaping sidekick finds the mark!
Right in the jaw!
And perfectly executed. Now the Big Show is right where RVD and Triple H want him, on the outside and down.
Where he cannot win the match.
Nope.
Oh! I'm beginning to think, guys, that RVD could do it. He can win this thing.
Be the biggest victory in the career of Rob Van Dam.
Well, he's got a strike, not while the iron's hot, but while the Big Show is incapacitated.
Oh. Tip up and a spinning back kick finds the mark.
Look at this.
Split-legged moonsault, Rob Van Dam on
he
top, cover two.
No. I never thought that I would say this, but Triple H has found himself in the middle of the Big Show and RVD's incredible offense.
Oh, another face punch,
but a beautiful count.
Rob Van Dam with that spinning heel kick right to the face of Triple H.
RVD's got to figure out something right here and very quickly.
Yes, he does. Maybe this will do it.
Rolling thunder by RVD. Can he follow up? Can he grab the brass ring and go on to the main event at WrestleMania?
Triple H trying to stay off his back, but he's back on it now.
Oh, no. It could be the frog splash.
Got it. Star frog splash. Rob Van Dam hit it.
But look.
Oh, and the jaw again.
Oh. And another spinning back kick. Rob Van Dam using both feet for all kinds of kicks and takes down the Big Show with a spinning heel kick.
And all those
Amazing.
Kicks now, all those kicks now are starting to find the mark.
Rob Van Dam with feet flying.
Looking for the all timing, shoves Rob Van Dam all the way to the barricade.
Yeah, look out, what's he doing now?
Well, Triple H is grabbing that chair. Now keep in mind, somebody's got to win this match. Somebody's going to WrestleMania.
Oh man, the referee outside the ring with Rob Van Dam.
Pedigree, there it is. Triple H turns over the Big Show. He's on top.
WrestleMania
and
one more time.
Triple H has got to be devastated. He used the steel chair, he used the pedigree, and he still didn't get the pin.
And this was Triple H's match to win.
The fans now solidly behind RVD. What was that, a tooth I saw flying?
Well, it could have been, because right now this is as physical as it ever gets.
Whoa!
McGee backdrop all the way to the floor.
Oh no.
RVD is going to try it
from that angle.
When it comes to headlining WrestleMania, King, you do whatever it takes.
Rob Van Dam seemingly, look at this, he went from parallel to perpendicular in midair, seemingly, but then Triple H grabbed the leg of the referee.
Look at this tag count. Rob Van Dam had the damn match won.
In goes Triple H. Hits the pedigree.
Well, you talk about impeccable timing. That's exactly what Triple H just had. What a battle. What a way to end this Road to WrestleMania tournament with the game. The self-proclaimed King of Kings going to the biggest show of the year.
Looking to regain his throne at WrestleMania.
Oh, the phone. It looks like someone is interrupting Triple H's celebration. It's the champ. He's here.
This is a big time moment.
Oh, you got that right.
And John Cena is walking with a purpose, and he ain't backing down from the game.
Oh, look out now.
John Cena and Triple H face to face here tonight. And they'll face off for the WWE Championship at WrestleMania.
Just the word sends a shiver up your spine.
It's the gateway to immortality.
What's in front of me tonight? A chance to go to the main event at WrestleMania.
The place where I have been more than any man alive.
There's no greater opportunity to strive for.
I know what it takes to be in the main event at WrestleMania.
All I have to do is win, and my name gets put down in the history books.
RVD, can he grab the brass ring and go on to the main event at WrestleMania?
The WWE Championship at WrestleMania.
Cena is walking with a purpose, and he ain't backing down from the game. Your
time is up. John Cena and Triple H face to face here tonight, and they'll face off for the WWE Championship at WrestleMania. You can't see me, my time is
now. In case you forgot. Coach, go ahead and take a seat over there. I think I can handle this one.
Triple H is going to conduct the interview. Oh, boy.
John Cena, the champ. John, before you answer Coach's question, I want you to think about what he just told you. Now, I know that you don't need Coach to tell you how great I am, but please, please, please tell me that you weren't just about to tell the whole world that you can beat me.
You gonna come at me like that, man? Look here, it's like this. I've been here 4 years. Now I know that 4 years ago when I walked my ass through that door, you probably took a look at me and said, that jack off won't last 2 weeks. Well, I did. Lasted long enough to get me a main event shot in WrestleMania 22. Against the King of Kings, Triple H, for the WWE Championship. I'll be honest with you, man. I don't have your resume. Like these people, with you, apparently, I don't have your respect. But going into WrestleMania, there's one thing that I got that you don't. I got this.
You know what? You are the champ. You're the champ. And you know, I heard Mick Foley and Edge out here earlier talking about transitional champions. You know what that is, John, a transitional champion? A transitional champion is a guy that happens to be in the right place at the right time and happens to get lucky enough to win a title. The whole time, the whole world knows it's just a matter of moments, a matter of time before that championship belt goes back around the waist of the man who truly deserves to wear it. That, John, is called a transitional champion. And that, my friend, is all that you are. Now, don't get me wrong, don't get me wrong. I don't want anybody to think that I don't think John Cena is tough. Hell, I know you're tough. I have seen you take some really badass kickings, and you just keep getting up and getting up and getting up. You never quit. You're like Rocky Balboa in the movies. You know what I'm saying? You got all this passion and pride and heart and desire and dedication. You happen to not be a very good wrestler. But in the movies, Rocky Balboa always finds a way to win. But you know what? This isn't the movies, John. This is real life. And in real life, you can't beat the bad guy.
Oh, man. I gotta tell you, man, thank you. You just won me 50 bucks, and I know what Triple H is gonna say when he comes down here, Poole. Don't get me wrong, don't get me wrong. It's not that you come out and say the same thing all the time, it's that I've heard that from every single person who stepped into the ring with me. Let me ask you something, homie. What makes you any different than any of them?
Here's the thing, I don't even have to answer that question. And you know it. You already know the answer to that question deep down inside your heart. You know what the hell makes me different from everybody else you've ever faced. And the fact is that looking into your eyes, that scares the crap out of you.
Facts? You want facts? Fact. You're right. I am not the company's greatest athlete.
That's for sure.
Fact. You are a 10-time world champion. Fact, you have beaten most every top superstar in this business. Hell, you're one of the guys who can walk down that ramp without this championship. Grab a microphone, tell everybody you're the best alive, and they look at each other and go, you know what? He's right. If you think for 1 minute that makes me scared, or afraid of you? You got your facts twisted, homie. You see, because on that long line of superstars that you decimated on your way to the top, there's one name that's not on that list. John Cena. That is a fact.
Whoa, hang on a second. Whoa. Cena, Triple H, listen up. Easy. Now look, I know you're gonna compete against each other for the WWE title at WrestleMania. But what you don't know is that prior to that, you're gonna be tag team partners. That's right, you're gonna team up together. On Saturday night's main event. That's right. Saturday night's main event returns to NBC on Saturday night, March the 18th. By the way, that's 8 o'clock, 7 Central. And on that night, the two of you as partners representing the main event from Raw at WrestleMania will face the three individuals representing SmackDown for the World Heavyweight title at WrestleMania. That's right. The two of you against the three of them in a handicap match. So that means that, let's see, it'll be Cena and Triple H teaming up against Rey Mysterio, Randy Orton, and the World Heavyweight Champion. This, the main event on Saturday night's main event. Okay. And good luck to both of you.
Can't believe that?
They're going to team up?
Look at the expressions. Look at
Saturday
these guys' faces. They can't believe it.
Back on the offensive just like that. What a right hand!
Well, Triple H probably remembering well right now what that match was like at WrestleMania 15.
I think everybody remembers, and it seems like it was just yesterday when that match took place.
He's crossing. Here we go. He's looking for the pedigree. Triple H looking for the pedigree.
Oh, but he finds the mat instead. Man, that's a hard thing to do We saw how tough it was for Triple H to pedigree the Big Show, and pedigree and Kane is just about as difficult.
What a clothesline by the Monster. Kane, who follows up now. Triple H across the way, nowhere to go.
Man. Not again.
Yes. What velocity, what impact into the corner. And Kane's not done.
Do you guys think that Mr. McMahon puts these matches together for his own gratification? I think that he does. I know he knows the fans would love to see them, and he would love to see these two guys just beat the hell out of each other.
And it's a WrestleMania rewind match.
I gotcha.
And don't forget the other WrestleMania rewind match we're gonna have tonight. John Cena, the Big Show!
Kane just appears to be on a mission tonight. There's no joking around. There's no playtime with the Big Red Monster. Oh, wait a second.
The Masterpiece up on the apron. Chris Masters takes a boot right to the face. And there's the game with a clothesline. Kane lands on his feet now.
Hey.
Look at Triple H holding on for dear life. He's got poor referee Jack Doan.
And you can't blame him.
Kane wins.
On the face of Kane. Face first into the steel ring post.
I love it.
Good grief. This certainly isn't the way the match went at WrestleMania 15.
The referee saw none of it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, Triple H is going to capitalize.
Pedigree connects.
Styles
Kane's on top. There's the three count. Triple H gets the win with an assist from the number one contender.
You talk about a dominating victory by the game Triple H.
What?
That's what you just saw.
Wait a minute. What about those two guys?
Well, those two guys, you're going to be looking at the new tag team champions come WrestleMania.
Well, Triple H is riding a wave of momentum into WrestleMania 22, and the Masterpiece and Carlito, they were number one contenders before this matchup. Now they're more men.
There you go. You see Triple H right there. He's telling everybody, I'm going to be an 11-time world champion.
Let's check this out one more time. The Masterpiece had already made his presence known. Then Carlito shows up, spits that apple into the face of Kane. Look at this. Oh.
And guys, I will say this. It's great to see these two young studs back on the same page, because they're going to need to be to take on Kane and Big Show at WrestleMania.
Watch this.
Oh, yeah.
Triple H with the pedigree. He gets the victory, and he acts like he won an Oscar. Well, the Masterpiece of Carlito should get one for Best Supporting Cast.
And the question remains, can John Cena also get a victory here later on tonight in his WrestleMania Rewind rematch against the Big Show and ride a wave of momentum in a WrestleMania to face the game?
Well, the pressure is definitely on John Cena. Oh, look at the look on Kane's face.
On in disbelief, as do we all, covered by John Cena.
That's got to do it.
Two.
He's won it. Oh, no.
I don't know where John Cena is finding this courage and this energy.
We got to see this again.
I have never seen this done to the Big Show. I don't think that's ever happened to the Big Show in his entire career.
And now Triple H has moved down the ramp and starting to show some concern.
And he's starting to show that sledgehammer. I think this may be the first time Cena's realized that the game is out here.
He certainly sees the game now, and he sees that sledgehammer.
Come on, referee, you got to tell Triple H, it should be out there.
Well, John Cena better pay attention to the Big Show, is what John Cena better do.
Uh-oh.
Because if you don't, that's what can happen.
And this is what is about to happen. The Big Show feels like he is ready to finish off John Cena.
Well, he's going to finish him off with the biggest choke slam Birmingham, Alabama has ever seen.
And here they go! DDT!
What a counter in midair by the WWE Champion. All Triple H can do is look on.
And the Big Show is on Green Street, but... still...
Well, John Cena is dreaming. If he thinks he's going to knock the Big Show down like that...
Shoulder block to the back, gets the Big Show moving though.
Oh,
and just like that.
Oh, baby.
WWE champion. That was nothing short of amazing.
Well, if you can read lips, you know what Triple H thinks of that. We all can't believe it. Oh, man.
What must Triple H be thinking right now as he heads into WrestleMania 22 to challenge the WWE champion, John Cena, who just FU'd the 500-pound Big Show?
Well, the game can smile all he wants, but he has got to be concerned after witnessing what we all just saw.
Well, tonight we did see an A-game of Triple H and an A-game of John Cena. These two men are certainly ready for WrestleMania.
Oh, they're going to both bring their A-game to WrestleMania, all right. But who's it going to be? I'm amazed. Can we see this one more time? I have never seen a feat of strength like this. 500 pounds of Big Show weight. Look at Cena's face. Look at him.
Oh, it took everything John Cena had in his body to complete that FU.
What the hell do you expect?
But it was just enough to get the job done.
At WrestleMania, the game, the self-proclaimed King of Kings, is going to try to knock WWE Champion John Cena off the throne. The man who just FU'd the Big Show. How's he going to do it?
I don't know if the game can do it. The
WrestleMania 22, Triple H versus John Cena for the WWE Championship.
Okay, gentlemen. Now, I know both of your lawyers have looked at this contract backstage and have assured you everything is in order. Now, do either one of you have any questions before we get started? Okay, Triple H, you are the challenger. I will have you sign first.
Well, no question. Well, maybe there's a question.
Before I sign this contract, John, I just wanted to let you know, I gotta say, I was impressed last week. Did anybody see Raw last week? Who here saw John Cena pick up the 500-pound Big Show?
The entire world witnessed that.
And give him the FU. It blew my mind. I mean, I don't know, I'm not sure if you people understand what that means. 500 pounds. That would kill a normal man. But not John Cena, no. I was impressed. But the fact is, John, as strong as you are, it's not gonna make a damn bit of difference. It's not gonna help you one bit at WrestleMania. See, all this that's going on right now, John, this is all just a formality. This contract signing, that stare you got in your eyes right now, just a formality. The match at WrestleMania, it's just a formality. To me, getting You can chant all you want, but that's not gonna help him any either, I guarantee it. It's a foregone conclusion, John, it's a fact. It's happening. At WrestleMania, the WWE Championship comes back home.
The challenger signature.
Uh-oh. I thought Coach said he was ready to oversee this.
And there's the champion signature, King. It's official. Our main event is official for WrestleMania 22, just 20 days away.
And just like that, it was over. You see, this is the point, John, where usually at these contract signings, Once I'm sure that the name is on the dotted line and the match is official and there's no backing out of it, that's when I flip this table over, pull a sledgehammer out, and bash your brains in. Because I'm the kind of guy that takes any advantage he can get, you know what I mean? I'll manipulate anything. But the fact is, John, I'm not gonna do that. I don't need to do that with you. I don't need an advantage. You're already at a big enough disadvantage.
You know, I gotta admit, I was fired up coming out here, but you cracked me up, man. That's a funny story. Is that really the reason why? Maybe it's because if you flip that table over, grab that sledgehammer, and try to bash my brains in, I will take that hammer and stick it straight up your ass.
Is right, King. Triple H and Jack. Here come the World Tag Team Champions, Big Show and Kane.
I don't know if they're officially invited to this contract signing. Look at Triple H. Oh, there is a sledgehammer.
Oh, there was
right
a sledgehammer. There was a sledgehammer there. Last week, Big Show and Kane lost respective singles matches, WrestleMania Rewind matches to Triple H and John Cena. They don't look happy about it.
I think that Triple H, the game, is going to have to think twice about using that sledgehammer because he has no escape route.
Hey, wait a minute. That's Carlito the Masterpiece, Chris Masters. They cost Kane his match last week, and they'll be challenging Kane to the Big Show for the World Tag Team titles at WrestleMania 22.
Oh, look at all of this security, and they're just getting manhandled.
Shut it down. Hey,
wait a minute.
Shut it down. Hey, listen to me a minute. You six guys want to fight so badly? I'm in a fighting mood tonight. So I'll tell you what we're going to do. The six of you will see action in the ring tonight. That's right. It's going to be Triple H leading the team. Leading a team of Carlito and Chris Masters in a six-man tag team match against the threesome of the Big Show, Kane, and WWE Champion John Cena. That's gonna happen tonight.
Hey, tonight!
I'll tell you what, I want all of you to get the hell out of my ring, because coming up next, it's gonna be Shawn Michaels, who's gonna have the holy hell beat out of him in a steel cage match, and that's next.
Did you hear
this? Triple H and John Cena still face to face. And tonight they'll be on opposite sides in a six-man tag team contest.
Oh, no.
Take
no,
a look
no.
at this. The World Tag Team Champion standing up. They're looking for the double choke slam.
Get them out of there.
That was played right in front of the referee. Carlito and the Masterpiece with the steel chairs on Kane and the Big Show.
Wow.
Look at the Big Show just slap that steel chair out of the hands of Carlito. And Kane does the same.
Carlito and the Masterpiece running as well they should, quite frankly. The Big Show and Kane giving chase up the ramp.
Well, this thing just got completely out of control.
Well, wait a minute.
Well, look who we're left with.
The game getting to his feet. Now he's realizing that John Cena, the champ, is still here.
And John Cena may be smoking.
Now we're going to see it. We don't have to wait until WrestleMania.
You got that right. We're going to see it right here. We're going to see it right now.
Cena says it right now. Let's do it.
Well, the match is officially over, but
that does not want a piece of the game.
Looks to us like he does.
Oh, this is going to be great.
This is going to be fantastic. This is going to be epic, King. This is going to be an epic encounter right here on Raw.
You can
let him go, Rick. Get out of the way, Rick. Let him go.
Look at that. Look at that.
Wait a minute. Look out.
Champion SmackDown's Randy Orton has RKO'd the WWE Champion John Cena, opening old wounds between Raw and SmackDown.
Well, I thought John Cena was going to get what he deserved, but I didn't think it was going to be from Randy Orton.
Well, what's it going to be like this Saturday night on NBC at Saturday Night's Main Event?
I am the game. Triple H, the King of Kings. And at WrestleMania, I will become the 11-time WWE Champion when I defeat John Cena. But tonight, tonight, you get the tag team with the champ.
Lucky for you,
the champ is here.
Oh, here we go. Here comes Mysterio. He got tagged in.
And the pace will quicken.
Was he afraid to get in?
Oh, he's not. Look at this.
Oh! Senton off the top rope. Here comes Mysterio.
Mysterio taking down and cradling the game. Oh, and a near fall by Rey Mysterio.
Come on, Rey. Come on, Rey. Backslide. Come on, Rey.
Backslide. Hook of both arms and another near fall.
There you go.
And a thumb to the eye by the game. Slowing down Rey Mysterio, who's quicker than a hiccup.
I don't think you guys on Raw, King, got anybody as quick as Rey Mysterio. You understand?
Oh, he may be quick. Well, come on. Let's face it. You heard JR, what is he, 5'6"?
Doesn't matter.
Come on, you can see this guy's feet in his driver's license photo.
Come on, please, put the joke book away, I'm begging you.
Shoulder block by John Cena. And Cena, nice drop kick by Rey Mysterio, taking Cena down. Mysterio, without a doubt, the quickest man in this match. And Mysterio, hit scissors, countering the game.
Little tilt the world there, that drop kick to the face of Cena.
Low drop kick, and Mysterio got a drop kick that time to the chest of Triple H, taking him to the corner.
We're looking good, Ray. We're looking good, baby. Keep it up.
We knew the pace was quicker when Ray Mysterio got the tag.
No. Dial it up.
Rock Toho, can we see?
619. Come on there, Cena.
And Triple H, surprisingly. Oh my gosh. What a clothesline.
I think that will do it.
Triple H just saves Cena. Can they coexist? We'll find out when we come back. We are back here on NBC's Saturday Night's Main Event. Triple H still in there with Rey Mysterio, and Triple H has been punishing Mysterio, and it was odd during the commercial break. The game wanted John Cena to literally cheat and take a cheap shot of Mysterio, and Cena declined.
Well, that's the problem that, you know, I mean, I think maybe that's the problem Triple H and Cena are going to have in this match. If they can't get on the same page, hey, us, SmackDown, will be victorious.
Well, you know, we're talking about Raw and SmackDown. Two separate brands here in the WWE, and a lot of pride on the line here.
Orton and Angle around to intervene, but the damage has been done to Rey Mysterio.
I love it. They can't even get along. The game and Cena, the Dr. Thuganomics in the game, just arguing. That's good. If they come to blows, that'd be great.
Triple H. Taz, are you hallucinating? Check out Kurt Angle and Randy Orton over here.
I'm watching. What are you talking about? What are they doing, man? Don't worry about that.
Cover made now. The hook of the leg by the game. Rey Mysterio and the self-proclaimed King of Kings, the monarch of the mat, the game with a near fall on Rey Mysterio.
Well, Rey Mysterio, and it's well documented, he is loaded with intestinal fortitude. He's triple tough. It takes a lot to beat
Rey. Wait. Now, this is the problem.
What?
Oh. I mean, the game wanted a tag. John Cena refused the tag. What's up with that, JR?
I don't know. Unless Cena this thinks that the game has gained some sort of unfair advantage over Rey Mysterio. And again,
No!
Arn Anderson likes spine buster by the game. Could be in here. Recover. And Kurt Angle in with a kick to the kidneys. Angle intervening and stopping the three count.
Well, last night on SmackDown, Kurt Angle and Rey Mysterio had a discussion with Randy Orton in the room. And Mysterio and Angle said to each other, we're going to watch each other's back for tomorrow night, Saturday night's main event. And then that's it. Orton, on the other hand, he's in for it for himself.
Rey Mysterio fighting back. He may be 165 pounds soaking wet, but he's got a huge heart. And the sleeper applied by the game, a 10-time champion.
Is that a medical condition, a large heart?
Yes, it is.
Yeah, well, he's going to need a doctor when the game gets through with him. Look at this.
I was bigger speeching the King.
I know. You know.
Look at this. Kurt Angle and Randy Orton, shockingly enough, rooting on Rey Mysterio because we on SmackDown realize how important a victory is here for the SmackDown side of things.
An interpromotional match, the first ever. The Raw WrestleMania main event versus a SmackDown WrestleMania main event. And Mysterio sternum first into the turnbuckle.
It's a dog-eat-dog world, and SmackDown's wearing milk-bone underwear right now. Look at this. Come on. Come on, Triple H.
I don't disagree with that. But
the game, cold-hearted, cold-blooded, trying to put Mysterio away. And look at Mysterio fight. The young man from San Diego with that 619 on his tights. The area code of San Diego, California.
Watch this.
Represents so proudly.
Watch this. Ray's gonna fly!
Oh, yeah.
Good grief! Moonsault off the top rope right to the game's face. Tag out, Ray. Come on, get in. Get in Orton. Get in Angle. Make a tag, buddy. Come on.
Mysterio known for taking chances. That moonsault was all or nothing. And Mysterio got all he wanted of Triple H. And now Mysterio's got the opportunity to make the tag and get a fresh man in this match representing SmackDown.
Grab his foot there, Triple H. Grab the foot. There you go.
I'd love to see Randy. Uh-oh. I'd love to see Randy Orton get in with the game.
Cena tags himself in.
Orton got tagged in too.
Orton got the tag as well. John Cena turning up here on Randy Orton.
Uh-oh.
Oh, this FU comes up. It was Cena who FU'd the 517-pound Big Show.
Come on,
Randy Winks up. And look at that modified powerbomb by John Cena.
Taz, you may not want to watch this. You may not want to see this. Come on, Randy Orton. You can't see me.
Well, Cena better hurry up and do it. Come on, Randy.
Love Cena or not, he is a warrior. You gotta love his fighting spirit.
He's pumping him up.
This isn't good. Come on, Randy, make a tag.
Cena now, the WWE champion.
No.
And there's Ring Orton. Could be over here. FU.
Yes.
The FU on Orton. It will be over. If...
Wait.
Wait a minute. Wait.
Oh, I love it. My God.
Triple H, we said he was cold-hearted. We said he was cold-blooded.
He's leaving.
Look at this.
The wrestling aristocrat has just pedigreed his own partner, John Cena.
No, wait, he's back. He's back.
Keep leaving, game. Get out. Go. That's all right. Oh, yeah.
I can't believe that.
I love it.
The former Evolution teammates, is this collusion or not?
I've always loved Triple H.
I can't believe this. The count and the Rey Mysterio. He says, we're not going to win it this way.
Well, that's the pride that Mysterio has, but I don't know. Watch out, Rey.
Right, look out. The game back in.
No. Oh, my God.
The number one contender for the WWE title just drilled Rey Mysterio.
Oh, yeah.
And Angle takes Triple H out.
Attaboy, Kurt. Attaboy.
The Olympic gold medalist, Kurt Angle.
What the hell?
KO'd by his own teammates.
Yeah.
My God, it's chaotic.
Now what, Taz? What happened there?
What is going on?
We've got carnage all over the ring, and these teams are destroying each other.
And I think it's Orton and Cena, the legal men in this match.
That's the guy who won RKO, Randy. Randy's seen a chance
here. Watch your back.
Get him.
Looking on in disbelief, the wrestling aristocrat, the game, can't believe what he has seen.
I've never seen somebody, the game, namely, so unhappy to win a match.
I'm unhappy about this whole deal.
Triple H telling John Cena that in 2 weeks at WrestleMania, Triple H will become the champion for the 11th time. That remains to be seen as the Saturday night main event continues on NBC.
stop of the Highway to Hell is going to see Shawn Michaels compete one-on-one with the game, Triple H.
That should be a classic here tonight.
Now strike up the band. Let's get this party rolling again.
Styles, you must forget the kind of condition that Shawn Michaels must be in. That's not going to be a classic. Well, it's going to be a ball.
Let's let the Saints go marching out. It's about time now. I think we've seen and heard enough.
I wasn't done listening to the band.
You are now. Take a look at this, King.
The champ is here in Memphis. But King, why is the champ here in Memphis? Mystery Man was addressing Shawn Michaels, not John Cena.
When you're the champ, you can go anywhere you want.
Maybe Cena just wanted to be a part of the celebration. Maybe Cena felt a little bit left out.
This has the potential to be very interesting.
Hey, let me say something here. You kicked a couple of my balloons on the way out. I don't like that. But what I don't like even more, I don't like being interrupted out here. So unless you're going to join the celebration with my son Shane, I would suggest you take your leave.
Easy, Darth McMahon. I didn't come out here to disturb the evil empire. I came out because you just made a match between Triple H and HBK. I know you got issues, man, but I've been wanting to kick Triple H's ass for weeks. And every time I get close, he holds his hands up and says, easy, jack off, not till it's time.
Pretty good.
Well, at Saturday night's main event, I took a pedigree in the middle of the ring. So you know what? That means that it's time. So go ahead, shoot your confetti, drop your balloons, call the cheerleaders back out here, yeah, strike up the band, play the tuba, the trumpet, y'all can play each other's skin flutes, I don't give a damn.
Whoa. Walking a fine line right now.
But if anybody gets to put their hands on Triple H tonight, it's gonna be me.
Well said.
Who do you think you are? Huh? You come down here walking, who do you think you are? You don't make decisions around here. You know who makes decisions around here? That's it, the McMahons. So John, as my dad was saying, we can do this the easy way, or we can do this the hard way. The easy way is, John, why don't you see your little butt back down that aisle where you came from.
That's good stuff.
Or we can do this the hard way, where I can beat you down where you stand, just like I did HBK.
Oh, I'd buy a ticket to that match.
You know what? I think Shane McMahon is starting to believe.
Wait just a minute. I'm gonna help you out tonight, Cena. I may even save your ass, Cena.
Hang on, Shane.
I don't want Shane to beat your ass out here right now. And I'm saving myself for Shawn Michaels. Otherwise, I might do it. I'll tell you what. Shut up! Tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna give you what you want. You want Triple H? You got him. You got him out here tonight.
What?
Except it's not gonna be single competition. No, no, no. You got yourself a tag team partner. It's John Cena and the Heartbreak Kid Shawn Michaels together.
That's big. I like that team.
That's huge.
And your opponents? Well, one of your opponents will be the game Triple H, and the other will be a man teaming up with Triple H for the very first time. my son Shane.
Wow!
Now, hit the music. Let's go. Strike up the band, baby.
Yeah, hit the music.
Party on the way.
You know, funny, Shane McMahon doesn't seem all that enthused right now, does he?
You know what? Hey, Joey, I'll celebrate along with this. This is great news. Look at Shane. Look at his face.
Hey, that's silent confidence, fellas. You know that. Shane McMahon has never backed down from a fight. Tonight, he's not going to start.
Well, he's not going to back down, but I bet he wishes he could back out.
Mr. McMahon is dancing. Shane McMahon is not the WWE champion. John Cena and Shawn Michaels to take on the game, Triple H and Shane McMahon here tonight live on Raw.
Look at Shane's face.
Look at
Michaels again?
Every time I put you in a match, you win.
That's why. That's why you're in a match, okay? Every single time. So what are you so upset about it?
Hold on a second now. The two of you can argue over this whole thing. The thing I want to know is, what the hell's going on here?
What do you mean?
Now, I don't know that too.
I'm down with this whole Shawn Michaels, take him to hell, screw Shawn Michaels thing.
Yeah, I know.
I'm down with all of that, but when you were telling me about it, I don't seem to remember agreeing to a tag match with John Cena. So please tell me that in that sadistic brain of yours somewhere, you're formulating a plan.
Sadistic? Well, look, how long have you known me?
A long time.
Yeah. And not to worry, guys. I'm going to be out there with you, okay? What have you got to worry about? I'm there with you. I mean, we're just one big happy family. What the hell?
You're going to be out there?
Yeah. Just a big happy family. Come on, what do you say?
I feel much better.
Now what? Triple H directing traffic in there now, telling Shane to go to the top rope.
What chance did any one man have against the game and Shane McMahon?
Look at this.
John Cena, WWE champion is back.
John Cena was told not to interfere.
Low blow by Shawn Michaels on the game.
What the hell is John Cena doing out here?
He's disobeying orders.
That's exactly what he's doing.
Well, no one else is willing to do it. Oh, my God, right in front of us. He grabs security. All hell is broken loose in the center of the ring.
Look at this.
Fists are flying everywhere. John Cena and Shawn Michaels.
It's McMahon and Shane McMahon trying to beat it out of here. All his security force is being decimated.
There are bodies flying.
Hey, John Cena, I said there was going to be hell to pay, and damn it, there will be. Next week, Cena, you're going to go one-on-one with me.
What?
With
the chairman?
Vince McMahon, one-on-one with John Cena next week?
Just 6 days before WrestleMania, the chairman has put himself in a match with the WWE champion.
I think he's lost his mind.
I think he might have.
Has Mr. McMahon's mouth written a check that his muscle and fitness body can't back up next week?
I'm going to be counting the minutes. I'm going to be counting the seconds till next Monday night.
Mr. McMahon goes one-on-one with WWE champion John Cena next week live here on Raw.
The scorecard reads, McMahon's 3, Michaels 0. And the trend will continue because my father, Vincent Kennedy McMahon, is going to annihilate Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania.
I vowed to make Shawn Michaels' life a living hell. I personally put Shawn Michaels on the highway to hell. There's another stop right here tonight. And that stop of the highway to hell is going to see Shawn Michaels compete one-on-one with the game, Triple H.
The champ is here.
at Saturday night's main event, I took a pedigree in the middle of the ring. If anybody gets to put their hands on Triple H tonight, it's gonna be me.
I'm gonna give you what you want. You want Triple H? You got him. It's John Cena and the Heartbreak Kid Shawn Michaels together. And your opponents, the game Triple H, and the other, my son Shane.
What a haymaker! Down goes Shane McMahon. What a right hand!
Stop it down! Damn it! Stop this match right now! Cena just used a clenched fist. He is disqualified. This match is over. Tonight there's going to be a handicap match. Triple H and Shane McMahon versus Shawn Michaels. Now ring the damn bell. Cena, if you even think about interfering, there'll be hell to pay.
You don't think the McMahons are abusing their power now? You don't think they're screwing Shawn Michaels here tonight?
Of course they are.
Come on, Shawn, you can do it. Come on.
What chance did any one man have against the game and Shane McMahon?
Look at this.
Hey!
Wait a second!
It's John Cena!
What the hell is John Cena doing out here?
He's disobeying order!
Hey, Cena! Hey! I said you were going to be held to pay, and damn it, there will be! Next week, Cena, you're going to go one-on-one with me! I'm going to kick your
This whole stuff that I'm about, this whole never back down, never quit, this started here. And it's 100% truth. That's why I believe in it so much.
What is the one quality that you possess that you can walk out here?
I was never a standout kid. I never had my name in the paper. I was never the talk of the town.
And coming to the ring and face the very best in the business.
I remember when he was real small, you'd ask him what he wanted to be when he grew up. World's champion.
Nobody thought that I would amount to anything.
My definition of intensity is controlled insanity. You have to have that controlled insanity and that intensity to become an athlete like he is. And he just had it from the very beginning.
Ruthless aggression.
If there was ever a definition of working class to me, it was here that I learned that you really just have to work for everything you have. And I learned to work hard. Put your helmet on, go to practice until you can't practice anymore, and then go some more. There's no heat or AC in here, so it's cold as hell during winter and hot as hell during the summer. We thrived off of that environment. We were the true meaning of gym rats. I used to train like an animal. I remember punching that wall right there, putting my fist through that wall the first time I deadlifted 650 pounds. God, I remember going out in that driveway and puking time after time again and passing out in that bathroom there because you had nothing left.
John really didn't have any limits. If he thought he'd reached them, I'd show him otherwise.
Mentally, if you want it bad enough, you can go beyond what your body is capable of. That's what I learned here. That's why I'm back here. That's why I keep coming back here.
With all respect to Triple H, I think that John's intensity is yet to be exceeded by anything I've seen in the WWE.
I do what I do, and I'm not the most technical guy out there. I don't have a Dean Malenko moves list, but I will fight. And I'll get my ass kicked, and I'll stand up and say, is that all you got?
What you do if it all ended tomorrow? Time running out, ain't no more you can borrow. So many paths, which one you gonna follow? What would you do? What would you do?
If I lose this match, that's a big mark against me. You know what I'm saying?
It's gonna be a good match, but I think John will come out on top.
This is one that I just don't intend to lose. I've been here 4 years. I've done a lot in 4 years. A lot of people think I'm a one-trick pony. Triple H said it himself. I hope he thinks that, because he's in for a surprise. I've made a living out of proving people wrong. Triple H is next on that list.
And this huge crowd behind him 100%!
I hate this crowd too!
He's gonna try to kick the game card off, but now there's Mr. McMahon! What's coming?
I think Mr. McMahon
completely uncalled for.
He can't. He just did.
Shawn Michaels did. Oh, no.
That is disgraceful. Get it, Gabe. Go ahead.
Pedigree. Pedigree by the Game.
Hey, Styles can't want to.
Nobody gets up from the pedigree, and the Game got all of that one. Shawn Michaels driven face first into the canvas.
Shawn Michaels just got what he deserved. You hit the bus, you got to pay.
Shawn Michaels certainly fired the opening salvo heading into this Sunday night.
Wait. What is going on now?
Look like it's going on now.
It's a very unhappy chairman. That's what's going on.
What is he doing in the ring?
Michaels is helpless. Shawn Michaels is helpless. He's defenseless.
What's going on?
Oh, baby.
Oh, my
it's
God.
The great equalizer.
It's a sledgehammer. Call him whatever you want, coach.
Yeah, Jack Patton. Get out of the way, son.
Look at Vince McMahon holding Shawn Michaels down.
He's defenseless. Michaels wide open.
Wait a second.
The champ is here. John Cena is here.
If John Cena was smart, he'd turn around and go right back up the ramp.
John Cena's not going anywhere. Except right into Triple H's face.
There are some fights that you gotta back down from. If Cena wants a piece of that,
Cena doesn't back down from fights, coach.
Whoa. What is going on here? Look at this.
Hey, Game, easy.
Triple H just dropped his hammer.
Oh, here they go.
The arrogance of Triple H to throw down that sledgehammer. WrestleMania, this is your preview this Sunday night. The WWE Championship is on the line. And is that what's in store for the Game this Sunday night?
What a huge right hand from John Cena. He floored, literally floored the Game.
And we've got John Cena and Mr. McMahon later on tonight live.
Just saying it ain't over.
You're
just getting started. You better get yours.
Vince McMahon saying John Cena's going to get his. Does he mean when he goes one-on-one with Cena later on tonight or WrestleMania this Sunday when the Game vies for his 11th championship?
How about both? This could be the longest week of John Cena's life.
Thank God Cena was there to save Shawn Michaels.
My God,
I cannot wait for WrestleMania this Sunday. This was just a taste. Let's take a look at what just happened the break on WWE.com Unlimited.
Huge news.
I'll tell you what's going to happen out there. And what's going to happen out there? When I got one-on-one with John Cena, he can have Shawn Michaels in his corner. Because I'm going to have Triple H in mine.
What about that?
Shawn Michaels is hopeless on the outside. All he can do is watch the WWE Champion back to his feet. Damn it, sledgehammer right to the face of the WWE Champion.
That's the number one contender. Just hit a home run straight out of Nebraska.
And Shawn Michaels is completely helpless to help the WWE Champion.
And look at the glee, the joy on the face of Vince McMahon. He's like obsessed. He's possessed.
Mr. McMahon promised Shawn Michaels one more stop on the highway to hell to WrestleMania this Sunday night. He delivered. And John Cena was a speed bump on that highway to hell.
And all the Heartbreak Kid can do is stand there and look and do nothing.
6 days before WrestleMania, the sledgehammer to the head of the WWE Champion has busted John Cena wide open. The Game just taunting Shawn Michaels with that handcuff key. Nowhere for Michaels to go.
Come on. He's got it.
Guys, this all could have been avoided. It all could have been avoided.
Oh, no, this was well laid out and pre-planned. Oh, look
he's
at the
trapped.
Chair.
Mr. McMahon's got a chair. Shawn Michaels is trapped.
Oh, no.
Sledgehammer to the midsection. Shawn Michaels. Oh. Wide open for Mr. McMahon and that steel chin. Damn it.
Good grief. McMahon, Triple H.
I'm proud of him. I couldn't be any happier.
And Triple H and Mr. McMahon have succeeded in blooding both the WWE Champion John Cena and the Heartbreak Kid Shawn Michaels.
I tried to tell you, John Cena Sunday, Triple H is going to receive the WWE Championship.
Well, there's going to be some receiving this Sunday, but don't count out Shawn Michaels and John Cena. McMahon, the game, they may receive the
King. They're dead. They're gone. They're history.
Oh, yeah, right.
Triple H is going to be the 11th time WWE champ.
Can Shawn Michaels put himself together in just 6 days? Can he recover?
Coach, I want you to watch this again. Watch what we've seen tonight. Yeah, you've seen the, first of all, a blatant low blow, that kick. And then look at that. Yeah, the game is real tough with a sledgehammer. The sledgehammer right to the head.
All along, Mr. McMahon held the key to Shawn Michaels' future. And he used it to untuck Triple H.
And what about this? Sledgehammer. And listen to this chair. Listen.
This Sunday, all the rosy roads for them are coming to an end because of those two.